Hello guys and welcome back. Turns out that the US version of Yoshi's Woolly World crashes and stuff for me, so I downloaded I got the Europe version and it seems to be working. And I had to download some files to be added into the game folder for it to work, because this is on 1.14, the release 7. Let's see how it goes in game, if it actually goes in game. Skip cutscene.